Hello everybody and welcome back to part two of Valentine's Day today. Adam's with me again and we're going to show you four more snakes. And because it's Valentine's Day, we're going to be expressing a lot of love to our snakes. I'm going to show you my four favourite girls. And I'm having a super relationship with them all. I love them a lot and I'm going to be singing them each an individual song. And I'm going to be showing them some love and affection tonight because of that. And I hope everyone's having a beautiful day out there and using your snakes to show a lot of love and give a lot of love. And if you haven't got anyone in your relationship, at least you've got your snakes, if you're keeping snakes. So enjoy your time with your snakes, and hopefully you're enjoying your day, and hopefully I'm sending lots of love out. We've got one or two requests from my niece, Mads. So Mads, I'm gonna be doing a song especially for you. And also I have another niece, Ash, and I'm gonna do a song for you too, and wish you all the best on your new addition, beautiful baby girl that was born today. So many, many happy celebrations for you there. So I think the first snake we're going to bring out is Mango. So let's have a look at Mango. Amanda and I are going to have a special evening tonight. And so if you're wondering why I'm wearing my tie and looking quite smart, it's because romance is in the air. And Adam, come and have a look at Mango. Let's have a look at her. Now, Mandy loves mangoes. And every Valentine's Day, I normally go out and buy Mandy some fresh mangoes. But with lockdown, I've had to be kind of improvising. I made my very first Valentine's card today, which Mandy was happy about because we got French bulldogs, and well, I got her two little baby puppy French bulldogs on a card, and I put in lots of poetry and nice things in there. So I feel really happy that I can be creative. So with lockdown, I'm not allowing lockdown to stop me from getting stuff. I can improvise and make things and beautiful things to do. So we're going to bring out Mango. She's one of my favorite clowns. She's only about a year old, not even a year old, and she's already about, well, I'll show you how big she is. She's loving her new hide. So sorry to take you out of your hide, darling. There she is. What do you think, Adam?
Yeah, looks lovely.
She's lovely, and she's got pastel and lesser in her, in clown, so there's three genes in her. She's got those lovely green eyes, what the pastel does. It makes the eyes really green. And also, she's got a beautiful head stamp. Have you seen her head stamp, Adam? Have a good look at her head stamp. Okay. And that's what the clown does with the pastel. And let's see whether she'll let us come behind her. Maybe she'll come out and spend some time with us. Are you going to come out, darling? Come on, babies. Have a love affair. And I'll show you the lesser in her as well. You can see the beautiful whites on her underbelly. You see her underbelly? There you go, Adam. So I'm going to sing you a very special song tonight, especially for you. And this is by Phil Collins, and it's called I've Got a Groovy Kind of Love. So Adam, if you can play the music when I say, and I'll enjoy having a dance with my beautiful Mango, and I'll sing a little bit of song as well. So take it away, Adam.
Take a look at you. Feel so blue. When you're close to me, I can feel your heartbeat. I can hear you breathing in my ear. Wouldn't you agree, baby, you and me, the groovy kind of love? Anytime you want, you can turn me on. Anything at all, anytime at all. When I kiss your lips, oh, I start to shiver. Can't control the quiver inside. Wouldn't you agree? You and me, that groovy kind of love.
Oh, she's hugging me, Adam.
Ooh.
she's so gorgeous.
Take a look at you. Then I'm not so blue. When I'm in your arms, nothing seems to matter. My woman's shadow, I don't care. Wouldn't you agree, baby, you and me? Got a groovy kind of love.
Enjoy that mango, wasn't that lovely, Adam? We certainly do have a groovy kind of love. And thank you, Phil, for your beautiful music. And thank you, Mango, for spending some time with me tonight on Valentine's Day. So let's put you back, and then I'm gonna have a dance with one of my other favorite girls. And let's just put this beautiful mango back into a rub. In you go, my sweet mango. That was lovely. She really is lovely. You ready to go back in? Oh, she's so attached to me, Adam. Come and see how attached she is. She doesn't want to let go of me, look. She wants to stay with me. Oh, there you go, sweetie. Let's get her a little hide back. We'll tuck her back into Betty Bye's. Thank you for a lovely romantic evening. And we'll let you go back into your hide now. And I hope you enjoyed a bit of Phil Collins. So I certainly enjoyed that, and it's all about having love and affection for your animals here on this beautiful loving day. So Adam, while I wash my hands, I want you to have a look at Electra for me. See if you can see if she's out and about. Maybe just to show the people out there how beautiful Electra is. She's a super gravel, Adam. And she's 1300 grams. She's only a couple hundred off being able to be bred. And we're going to put her to the ivory, super pastel ivory, to make some pastel highways, which would be lovely. And what we'll do here is we're going to have a little bit of Michael Jackson, a bit of Billie Jean. So we need a bit of space for this, Adam. Let's get you out. I think we're all ready to go. Make sure she's all good to go. Are you coming out, sweetie? Come on, darling. There she is. There she is. So on an electrifying evening like tonight, I'll take a seat, Adam, we'll just show you her first. And this is Electra. She's been out before, but she's gonna have a romantic evening in with me tonight and get some nice close-up images of her, Adam. What do you think of her?
Yeah, she's lovely.
She's electrifying. So I only thought it'd be nice to have a bit of Michael Jackson. Now this is Mads, my niece has requested this number. And it will involve a bit of dancing, so I thought I'd just show you Electra first. And then I'll sing you a song while you're nice and comfortable in your rub. Because I'm going to be doing some dance movements and I don't want you to get too excited, even though I know you love me. But there she is. We'll have a close-up of her eye stripes, Adam. Have a good look at her. You see her? Isn't she lovely? She is a gorgeous one. And there she is. She wants to come and play for a bit. And she is definitely one of my favourite girls in our collection. And she's feeling quite heavy now, 1,350 grams. She eats really well, and she's so easy to look after. She's got a lovely temperament as well, so I'm absolutely happy. So Michael Jackson's gonna play out for you tonight with some electrifying music for Electra, who is our super highway, and we love her very, very much, very much. You are gorgeous. Okay. There you go, and you can get as close as you like to her now. Zoom in on her head and her beautiful electrifying dorsal marks. See how gorgeous she is? She's enjoying being with me tonight. And we'll slip her back. Enjoy the music from your rub. There we go. There you go, darling. Right, Adam, if you want to take it away. Thank you. Now that is a workout, Adam. Give me a drink, please. Oh, MJ, 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 you are super fit. I'm struggling to keep up with you. But no, I wish my hip wasn't out. There's so many moves I'd love to give you. But I did the best I can with my hip. I'm a little bit out of breath, Adam. So I'm gonna ask you, while I wash my hands and prepare myself for the next one, we're gonna be looking at Isa. She's the desert ghost, if you'd like to go and find her, Adam. And we're gonna have a bit of Luther Vandross as I get my breath back. So this is Isa. She's one of my favourite girls. She's about 1,000 grams now. She's a desert ghost, Enchi. And she's also 50% het for caramel. And there she is. She's an absolutely beautiful girl, darling. So it's going to be a bit of Luther Vandross tonight for you and for me. As soon as I get my breath back. It's a workout tonight. And I love her colours. Look at the markings on her, Adam. Aren't they just gorgeous? Head stamp's beautiful as well. Look at the head stamp. I love the V on her. And she's lovely. Of course she wants to be with me. One of my true loves. And we'll put her back. And we'll go for the music. A bit of Luther. There you go, sweetie. Did she have a hide?
Yeah.
We'll put the hide back. Well, there we go, Isa. Enjoy this number. This is especially for you. A bit of Luther, just to get you in the mood for a lovely Valentine's Day. Right, Adam, if you want to sit over there, I'm hoping you're not going to dance this one. I'm going to have a little rest and sing this nice silky love song for Isa and for anyone else out there that's feeling lonely and needs a bit of love in their life. I'm going to sing along with Luther and see how we get on. So this is called Always and Forever. Take it away, Anne. Oh yes, darling. Beautiful music. Always and forever. Moment with you, just like a dream to me, somehow came true. And on tomorrow, still be the same. Cause we got life of love. Won't ever change. Every day, love me your own special way. Now hold my heart away with a smile. Forever. sunshine, I look at you. Something that I can't explain, just the thing that you do. If you get lonely, call me and take a second to give to me that magic you make. And every day of me your own special way, my heart away with a smile. Take time to tell me you really care. Thank you, Luther. Thank you, everyone. Now, we've just got time for one more hit, Adam. If you can just pause the video for me. We're going to have a quick look at my favourite girl, which is the Dreamscicle girl, Peach. If you'd like to go and find her, Adam, and then we'll finish. How many minutes do we have?
About five.
Five, just enough time. This is going to be Bruno Mars, Just the Way You Are. Beautiful Dreamscicle. She's going to come out for just a little bit of time. Hello, darling. You're going to come out and say hello to everybody? Oh, she's so gorgeous. There she is, Adam. Isn't she lovely? She's about 900 grams and she is doing beautifully. She is a Dreamscicle, which is made up of lavender albina. And she's also got pied in her, so you can see she's got some pied markings. And there she is, lovely red eye, so you can see the albino in her. And they get even more beautiful with age. And look at those lovely deep oranges in there. Can you see the deep oranges, Adam? Is that nice? And there she is. Now I'm going to sing you Bruno Mars. I hope you enjoy this one. We won't keep you out for too long because I think she's getting ready for belly bites. So we'll tuck her back in. Thank you, my sweet Peach, for coming out. We'll leave you back in your home with your new hide. She's loving her new hide, Adam. I'm so pleased the hides are working out well for us and for the animals. So the final love song with Bruno Mars. Whenever you're ready, Adam, take it away. And I'll do my best to sing along just the way you are. This is for friends and family out there that might be feeling lonely. This is one from Bruno Mars. Shining, her hair, pretty clear, I'm trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, and I know, when I come in, she'll believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, look okay, I say, I see your face. There's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And the Dreamscicle really is amazing, and she won't want to change. Smile. The whole world stops and stares for a while, but you're amazing, just the way you are. Her lips like a kiss, only at me. Her laugh, she hit, but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Ba 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 ba. Oh, you know you never knew a change. What you're searching for, then just stay the same. Don't bother asking if you look okay. I say, see your face. It's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing, just the way you are. Say goodbye for NFA.
There's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing, just the way you are.
So goodbye from Paul, goodbye from Adam, goodbye from the Dreamscicle, from Electra, from Isa, and all the lovely snakes here. I hope you enjoyed this beautiful day. Sending our love on this Valentine's Day. Catch you tomorrow. Goodbye for now.